gonna share with you wedding makeup look. Okay, pink is the main color I'm using today, and you can wear it to dinner, party, or a wedding, or anything. It can match with any kind of dressing as well. Okay, so let's start. I'm gonna start with my eyebrow. Okay, I look bald like that. I'm using the Heavy Rotation eyebrow pencil. This is in brown. Sorry. Okay, after I draw this, I'm gonna use the Kate Designing Brown. I'm gonna use the middle warm brown, and dab it on top of my eyebrow. It's easier for people to use this, anyone who just started to learn how to draw to use this, as you can, this is easier to fill up the eyebrow compared to the pencil one. Yeah, so maybe you can use the pencil one to draw the outline, then use the powder one to fill it up. Yep. Draw, you have to make sure that it's balanced. You don't want one eyebrow to be thicker than the other. Okay. And so the next step would be use the eyebrow brush to brush it through. That use the eyebrow mascara. This is from Kate. This is the one I always use, and it's great. Okay, after that, okay, so if you want to have like a more sharper nose or add definition to your nose, you can use back the Kate Eyebrow Designing Powder and use the lighter shade with the thicker brush. Use the lighter shade and draw a line over here. Just like this side of it, and then add some definition to this corner of your nose. Same goes to the other side. Don't use the darker one because it will look very fake and yeah, and ugly. You want it to look natural, so you have to use the lighter one. Okay, you can leave it like that, or maybe use a highlighter to highlight it. I'm using the Champagne Shimmery Color and highlight T-Zone. this is a party or dinner, so you can make it more shimmery, more glowy to your face. Okay, so next would be the eyes. Okay, for the base wise, I'm gonna use this pink. It doesn't look like pink in camera, but it's shimmery pink. This is from Kate. Okay, so I'm gonna use my finger and apply it all over your lid and at your brow bone to highlight your brow bone. After that, you're gonna use a darker pink, which is this. This is from Maybelline. And you're gonna apply it at the front. Just stop at the half section of your eyes. Okay, so the next one would be a gold color. You can use a darker golden brown and apply this at the back of your eyes. You're gonna use a angled brush and dab onto the brown, shimmery brown, and draw at the crease, just at the outer crease and not all the way in. Same goes to the other side. Okay. And I'm gonna use a flat brush and dab onto the dark brown and draw it just at the outer corner. Okay, and you're gonna bring it just at the outer corner of the bottom lash. Same goes to the other side. Okay, and take a shimmery pink and that right at the corner and at the middle to highlight your eyes. Just halfway through, that's all. Lolita in black. Draw a thin line like that. Ooh. Okay. All right, and the best part. You're gonna use the shimmery pink. This is like a gel form. Enjoy it, right? Above your eyes, above the eyeliner. Can you see? Yep. And for the bottom area, I'm gonna use a flat brush. You can use any kind of a flat brush and dab onto the light pink. Draw it at the bottom lash. Okay, so for eyelash, you can put on your eyelash for more drama effect, but first you have to coat your lash. Yep. And put on your lashes. I know some people, it's hard for them to put on a fake eyelash, but it's actually quite easy to learn. Just you have to give it a few shots. So you have to start at the middle, then the back, and after that, on to the front. Today I'm using the this is from Maybelline, the False Volume Express. Gonna curl your upper lashes so that when people look at you near, they cannot see the your real lashes and your false lashes like this. And curl your bottom lash. Okay, this is the final look. And you can add on some blusher. This is from Shuumura. Sorry, the cover is already out. This is from Shuumura. Tap it at the cheek area. Yep. Alright. For my lips, I'm using the color changing lip balm. Yep. So, okay. This is my final look. I hope you guys enjoy this and please thumbs up for me and subscribe Thank you for watching. See you guys again. Bye bye.